What's up, everybody? Welcome back. It's been a long time. I think it's been like 5 or 6 months. So I'm going to hop on. And this time I'm going to actually try to stick with the schedule. Probably not going to go through with it, honestly. But yeah, I've been getting into this game. I mean, I used to play it quite a bit, but I just hopped on the other day and decided I wanted to play it again. Got pretty far into it and decided I should probably record it. I'm enjoying this game quite a bit. So, we're going to start a new game. We're not doing permadeath. And we're skipping that. Alright, so the goal for today, this video anyhow, just to get the car running, driving, wheels, tires, all that on it. So first and foremost, we're gonna trigger the van spawn. I don't remember what size bolts they are. Alright, so that's done. That was probably a time lapse, honestly, because I'm lazy and I don't want to cut that. I'll probably cut that out because I'm lazy and don't want to do a time lapse. But I'm going to build the engine up, and that'll probably be a time lapse because, you know, it's going to take a little while. So, yeah, I'm going to do this with no guide because I'm build different. I've built this motor probably 7 times. So, let's see. Hold on. Disregard my previous statement. And oh man, forgot my my wrenches. 20 minutes in. We've got the motor, I guess you could say, completely finished. Minus, you know, spark plugs and, like, you know, a belt and whatnot. But other than that, like, with the parts that are here in the... Oh, wait, hold on. Why am I walking so slow? I think those are sevens. Or eights. I believe they're eight. No, they're seven. Oh, no, they are eight. I have a seven. Duh. Oh, maybe they were seven. Six? I think. Oh, well. But, yeah, I mean, with the parts here, the engine's fully assembled, just about. Or, no, completely assembled, actually. So, push the car in and get to working on the actual car itself. Wiring, lighting. Doors, seats. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Neither is that. That'll be all right. All right. Oh. With the hard part out of the way, not really the hard part, but I mean, kind of the hard part. For me personally, the hardest part is the wiring of all this, but I guess I'll go ahead and, you know, do the seats, doors, stuff like that. Alright, I used every cuss word known to man while running over here. Sweet home, I guess. Wait, is there like no food here? No, but there's fireworks. That was a waste. Nice. Wood carrier. I don't know how to use this. I guess I just throw it in the water and wait. I guess, I don't know. Beautiful. I wonder if I could kill somebody with one of these. Nice. All right, this is going home with me. I'm gonna wind up setting the house on fire and having to live out here. Am I using this fish trap correctly? All right, well, from what the thing says, leave the trap here to catch more fish. So that's what I'll do. This is a nice little cottage too. I actually like it. It says leave the trap here to attract more fish. Come back and check it in the next episode, actually. Like I said, I do want to get the truck run, or the car running, so we're gonna go back to the house and attempt to do all that. I just wanted to see what this island's about, because I honestly have never been here, not once, maybe one time, I don't remember, but I don't think I've ever been here. Try to get the car going. Or at least put the engine and stuff in it, get it where it sits. You know what? I'll get it running. I'll get it running tonight. Edit the video, post it, and try to record another one tomorrow. I guess in the next video, we'll do the inspection, check the fish trap, that kind of stuff. call it a day. Almost 3 hours, or no, 2.5 hours of recording. So I should make a decent video. The next one will get me going to the first mission. I'll do get the car running, get it inspected, all that good stuff. And we'll be on the road. So thank you guys for tuning in and watching. And I'll see y'all in the next one.